Hey, what's happening guys? My name is Kashif and few months back, I made a video on how to bypass Android FRP lock and most viewers solved their problem by watching it. But few of them are telling that the method is not working. So in this video, I'm going to tell you how you can bypass this FRP lock with latest trick. So let's get started. With Marshmallow and Nougat, you get more security features. That's why my previous method doesn't work. This time we will use two apps to bypass FRP lock. First one is Quick Shortcut Maker and second one is Google Account Manager. You can find all the links in the description, but your phone is locked and you can't send these APKs into your phone. So we will directly download it. First of all, connect your phone via Wi-Fi and press and hold your home button to open Google Now app. After opening this, you just have to write Chrome, which is browser, or you can type browser so that we can open a browser and download the file. Write Quick Shortcut Maker and open first link and download it. Go back and type Google Account Manager APK download and download this APK also. Make sure you download correct version of Google Account Manager APK. Like if your Android version is Marshmallow, then download it for Marshmallow version. If you have Nougat, then download it for Nougat. After downloading both APK, go back and type downloads in Google Now app and install both apps. You will get prompt of unknown sources, just enable it and install the app. After installing, open Quick Shortcut Maker by typing this app name in Google Now app. Find Google Account Manager, specifically Account Setup, and hit on it. Now here, sign in with any Google account. After sign in, just restart your phone. Meanwhile, if you haven't subscribed my channel, hit the subscribe button, it's free, and turn on the notification bell to get notified for all my future videos. Now, as you can see, we are again at the welcome page. Simply complete your setup and you have bypassed your Android FRP lock. In case you have any type of questions, comment down below, I will reply as soon as possible. If this video helped you, you know what you have to do. Thank you so much for watching and I will catch you in the next one.